Kenny, Sir Jerry.
Have you seen Hernot? Is she here?
The soldiers just came and took her to the lighthouse. Young Shadia too. Hernot argued with them, but they would not listen. Something is wrong, isn't it? This has never happened before.
Get word to Hotefres. Hurry! Ah, damn all this! Hernot and Shadia are at the lighthouse. I need to get there now! Nek! Nek!
This evil boy has profaned the gods. His punishment will be an
priest, what has the boy done to deserve this?
This has nothing to do with you. Back away. The boy will get what he deserves.
I serve Sobek. I serve Sobek. I am a slave.
Boy, what are you accused of?
I was charged with ferrying 2 gold Sobeks to Crocodilopolis. Just out of port, my ship sank by the lighthouse. I almost drowned. The statues were lost. I didn't steal them.
Silence! And you, step back, Saheti.
Wait. Do not threaten me, Neb. I am a Magi. If the boy speaks the truth, I will find your gold Sobeks. If he lies, he is yours to deal with. I should check the big Octarim ship.
Stealing from a god.
What have we done?
Easy, brother. The crocodile did this. Not you or me. Surely it must have been necessary.
What's that then?
Something is not right. Eyes open, file.
I trust your gut, Adelphe.
Come!
I think something is out here. Focus.
Get him!
I will! Got you.
Oh!
Shadia. Shadia.
It is over. The crocodile has won. The ledger lost. My daughter. My Shadia. He has taken everything from us.
He will pay for this. And all those who serve him.
None of that will bring Shadia back.
No. But at least you'll have the comfort of revenge. We both will.
I hope so. I will do anything I can to help you, brother.
Has Hinnut been able to tell you anything?
Only that there were other men with the soldiers. Large, imposing warriors. One red-haired.
Bandits? Soldiers?
I believe they were gladiators. From the arena in Crocodilopolis. It seems this monster uses fighters to do his bidding.
I will find this monster, friend. He will die.
Whoa. brother. Don't worry.
Back any moment.
This ring you have found is certainly sought after.
You know about the ring?
Oba and Nepti said you might be in trouble. I think you would all be better off giving up this life, hmm?
We could, if we had the ring.
Wait. You mean you don't have it?
Turo punched me straight in the face and took off to the Haemon tombs to trade it.
Who is Turo?
A brother.
Ah, of course. I will go make sure he is all right. Go back to your brothers. You'll be safer with them.
Hardly.
I wonder what tale Turo will tell me.
Oh. Hang on.
Yeah.
Hand was eaten. The hyena must have swallowed the ring too. Ah, this is absurd. The ring Oba, Nebti, and Rashidi were looking for. Time to put an end to this. Bad news.
You lost the ring?
You lost the ring?
You lost the ring?
Turo is dead.
Oh, tragic. And the ring?
Yes. Quite unfortunate. And what of the ring?
Did you find it?
I found it. Did you not hear me? About Turo.
This mess is their fault. Give it to me. My Magi, come on!
These men are ungrateful. It belongs to me.
It is mine! I am the one who does all the work. Give it to me!
I should be on my way now, brothers. Are you not sad? Your friends have died.
In Giza, a friend dies every day. Damn those two! I have to find a ring before they do.
Keep looking, eh? I'm sure it will pop up somewhere.
Ah! I will never give up!
I am keeping far away from the others. And when I find that ring, I will go... Oh, I will not let that happen. It is mine! You